Offshore Engineering Master's Program. Our mission is to deliver world-class application-based education to students and professionals in industry to open the path for them to become frontiers of sea exploration and mineral recovery in an environmentally conscious way. Our vision is a broad-based engineering approach with a global reputation of educational excellence. We have mainly two compulsory courses. One of them is engineering mathematics, the other is simulations of solid and fluid problems. And we have offshore engineering mechanics, which includes hydrodynamics and structural dynamics. So in addition to these courses, we have elective courses in offshore engineering or related field. We have graduation thesis and we have seminars. These are the elective courses we have: offshore wind farm design, advanced underwater acoustics, marine corrosion and corrosion control, environmental aspects of offshore activities, design optimization in offshore engineering, oil pollution control and cleanup techniques, and scour around marine structures. Simulation of wave forces on offshore structures, stress and displacement analysis of offshore platforms are typical research areas of this master's program. Also, studies on pollution, oil spills at sea, and their control are actively being pursued. The offshore engineering master's graduates can find many employment opportunities, such as organizations involved in offshore or coastal activities of all government or privately owned shipyards and design roles. Design, construction, and installation of oil or natural gas platforms with drilling, production, and storage facilities, and design, construction, and installation of onshore or offshore wind farms, and, for example, that systems that generate wave energy in the coastal region or open sea. Also, environmental protection, monitoring, and mitigation studies in emergencies, in coastal and open sea activities. Also, you can carry out academic studies by doing an additional doctorate education in a related field. And program offers a master's degree in offshore engineering with thesis. Degree with thesis requires 24 credits of coursework and thesis. And graduates of naval architecture, ocean engineering, civil engineering, mechanical, electrical, electronical control, and mechatronical engineering, plus petroleum engineering and aerospace engineering may apply. And all classes are delivered in English.